Hello, everybody. This is Tim and Lonnie from Welcome to Our Journey, and this is the second edition that we've been Tuckerized. This is a mod that allows you to open the door to your RV fully, which allows more light and more sun into your RV. And how do you secure that door once you do that? Because if you're like us, just from opening and closing the door, it was pulling the screws out in the bottom of where the door cylinder is. And I was constantly having to tighten those, and then I had to replace them and put bigger screws in. It was just getting to be just a pain. So we're trying something different, and I hope you like it.
So, okay, guys, this is the second mod we were just talking about. This is, to do this mod, you take this little clip, which fits around your door opener. You just do that, and it pops right off, swings out of the way. If you're like we are, let me open this up. These two screws right here, we're on our second set of those because the door just kept pulling them out and it kept getting loose like this, and it was causing all kind of problems with our door. So we wanted to open our door to prevent this and also get some more vent and some more light in our rig. So again, by taking this off and taking the cylinder off, that allows your door to fully open. So once you take the cylinder loose, your door will go back flush against the side of your van. So you buy some little stick-on bumpers that you buy like in Lowe's, and to cushion where the door touches the van. And then the question becomes, how do you keep it open? To keep the van door open, we looked on Amazon and we found these kind of in very strong suction cups with a built-in webbing and a built-in carabiner to them. So I was thinking a suction cup on the door and a suction cup on the body of the van, and clipping the carabiners together would keep the door open. So once I applied the suction cup to the door and one to the van, I realized that the two carabiners to be tight was very difficult to unlatch and undo. So we've made some mods. Okay, so this is how I've got it rigged up. Again, we just did this weekend. This is our first attempt. So I have a suction cup on the door, on the RV door, the suction cup on the body of the van door, and then I attached a carabiner to the carabiner on the door suction cup. I made a small little quick release webbing belt that I could pull on this and tighten that would keep the door taut. So again, this is our first attempt, just playing with it, see how it works, but so far it seems to work really well. I mean, it's got a little bit of flex to it, but not a lot. So unless you're in heavy winds, this should work well to get some more air and some more light into your RV.
Guys, one of the things that we didn't show you was, so we have the suction cups on the other side if we want it fully open, but this thing, if you take that little, keep that little band off, this thing just comes on and off at will, and I've operated the door with it like this. Seems not to have any effect, but I treat it pretty gingerly when I do that, so we kind of have the best of both worlds. So hope it works for you.
Our friends Tucker and Ginny, who showed us this mod, these are the pictures of what they have on their rig. It's actually a much better setup, but we just weren't comfortable screwing into the door or the body of the RV. So we may do this eventually, but we'll try the other way for now.